for the Oklahoma Sooners in Maplewood.
And nice ankle.